Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is about the cloud types. Or this is the cloud puzzle. Here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 types of clouds, and I have to sort them on the appropriate height. But first, there are in general 3 types of clouds. Stratus, cumulus and cirrus. I hope I pronounce them correctly in English, which are forming on different heights. But there is one cloud that actually can reach all of these 3 heights, and that is the cumulonimbus clouds. Cumulonimbus clouds. Alright, and I will place them right to the right. Okay. Now the stratus should be at the upper part, so I'm looking for what is that. That is cirrostratus cloud. That is a cumulus. The cirrus clouds. And wait, if that is stratus, actually it is at the bottom. Okay, cirrocumulus should be right here on the top. Under it should be altocumulus. And in the closer part to Earth should be the cumulus clouds. And now I have altostratus, nimbostratus. Okay, the nimbostratus should be with the rain, and the altostratus is again these transparent clouds around 5 kilometers height. And that should be the cloud types in general. I got my new knowledge level. This is the knowledge dosage for today, and thanks for watching.